I am appealing for our brothers and sisters in Kenya to still support us in peace implementation, because there is nothing that can heal that country, South Sudan, but only peace and forgiveness. Ask the leaders of Kenya to remain united and support peace, especially in thy country here, particularly in time of election.
Our brothers from Kenya to learn from us, because some of them, they went to South Sudan and they have seen the agony where we are. And we don't want that to happen to our labor. We want them to stay in peace and to respect the will of the people.